Hi, I'm Tammy with TimeToPlayMag.com, and I'm here with the mamaRoo from 4Moms. This is a cross between a bouncy seat and a swing, and it's used to soothe the baby to sleep. So all you do is put your baby in here, strap them in so they're secured. You can plug it in and then turn it on over here, and it comes with 5 different motions. So the first one is the car ride, which we have here. It also comes with the kangaroo, tree swing, rockabye, and ocean waves. And there are 5 different speeds. So this is the fastest, and this is the slowest, depending on what your baby likes. There are also nature sounds, 5 different sounds that you can control right here. Or I think one of the best features of this product is that it comes with an MP3 adapter, so you can plug it in and play any music you'd like for your baby. Also has a mobile, which as far as mobiles go, this one's not that useful because it doesn't move. However, half of the sides are black and white and the other half are colors. So before babies are 4 months old, they really can only see black and whites and some bright red. So it's nice that the black and white's there. It's eye-catching for the baby and gives them something to look at. The seat comes in a variety of colors. This one happens to be green. It's also plush, which makes it super soft and cozy for babies. Some of them come in canvas, which is a little stiffer, not as comfortable, and the babies slide down more. So I definitely think the plush is better than the other fabrics. I know from experience that not all babies love this product, but some do. So it definitely depends on your baby and what kinds of motion they like, and that will put them to sleep. For more information on infant products and the best reviews online, visit TimeToPlayMag.com.